The big story at this hour, finally the ICC cancelling the tour of the Champions Trophy 2025 in Pakistan. Champions Trophy POK tour has been cancelled after outrage. Pakistan Cricket Board paused to backtrack. Pakistan had planned the ICC Trophy showcase in the POK, which is Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. ICC had challenged or rather cancelled the trophy tour of Champions Trophy in cities Skardu, Hunza and Muzaffarabad, which fall in the territory of POK. Rahul Rawat getting in more details on that big story. Rahul, essentially this was also flagged off by India, upset about the fact that certain areas here were falling within the POK region, and that's the reason why no political brownies to be scored within a political event or during a political event was a message from India. It was pointed out by BCCI and hence this action.
Well, absolutely right, Sneha. Pakistan, they're trying their best to politicize this entire event. You already know that India has refused to travel to Pakistan for this Champions Trophy. As such, the tournament most likely will be switched to a hybrid model. Now, what has happened is, Sneha, yesterday, Pakistan Cricket Board announced that there will be a trophy tour. Now, Pakistan is the defending champion. So, their former captain, Sarfraz Ahmed, he is to travel with that trophy to four cities. And the four cities that PCB had announced or named, in fact, three of them fall in the territory of Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. And we all know that that's the disputed land, that's the disputed territory. And as such, they were trying their best to politicize the entire episode. PCB, in fact, the International Cricket Council was notified by the BCCI, and the ICC has taken action swiftly and have made it very clear to the Pakistan Cricket Board. And these three cities will now have to be taken out of that list. And the PCB will have to announce those fresh cities. Why I'm saying it was intentionally done, Sneha, A. Mohti Naqvi, who is also the PCB chairman. He happens to be the interior minister of this current regime in Pakistan, the Pakistan government. And also the Champions Trophy schedule, the venues that were announced, Lahore, Rawalpindi, Karachi, none of these cities were part of that trophy tour. And specifically and very intentionally, Pakistan chose to pick these four cities. So now three of these cities you've already mentioned, Hunza, Muzaffarabad and Skardu have fall under the Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. So they will have to take out those cities now. Yeah.
All right. You know, Rahul, as far as the Champions Trophy per se is concerned, a lot of conversation about, yes, India not obviously wanting to play in this in Pakistan. But what is the hybrid model? What is the solution that they're looking at possibly? You know, get us more details on that front as well.
So, Sneha, what happens is Pakistan, they were announced as the host. Now, host as in they have the hosting rights. They can host the tournament in Pakistan. That would be their preference. So, when ICC asked the BCCI, BCCI followed the normal procedure. They asked the government, the MEA, the Home Ministry, from where it was conveyed very clearly that Indian team cannot travel to Pakistan. We all know the reasons. Of course, there are safety and security concerns for the players and also for the fans who would want to travel to Pakistan to watch these matches, and also the diplomatic relations between the countries. So that is one reason. In fact, that is what the government conveyed to BCCI. BCCI, as it is, told the same thing to the ICC, and ICC has informed the PCB that India is not willing to come and India will not come to Pakistan for the Champions Trophy. Now you have to switch to a hybrid model. What happens in that hybrid model is that Pakistan can very well play their matches in Pakistan, but for India, they will have to arrange those matches in a different country. Possibly, as of now, what it seems is that UAE is the preferred option, and India will play its matches in UAE, that would be Dubai. So Pakistan, of course, PCB, they don't want to relent. At least that is the message or narrative they are trying to set by some of their people or the media. But the fact remains that India will not travel to Pakistan and Pakistan will have to relent. It is just that posturing is happening on their front because they want to. It has also become, clearly it has become India versus Pakistan.
Absolutely.
Not just on the cricket field. But if you see the two, diplomatic relations between the two nations, so it is now India versus Pakistan.
Okay.
So they also
clearly
want,
it is India versus Pakistan as expected. Be with us. I'm going to come back to you. Our foreign affairs director Geeta Mohan also getting in more details. Geeta, the MEA registering their protest as well right in the very beginning. Now what we know is that after the much expected outrage, at least three locations where the tour is not going to be held, isn't it? This is Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. Can you give us a sense of what happened? Do get us the inside track here.
Well, Pakistan has been using Kashmir as an agenda whenever you have any international event, seminar, conference, conclave, or for that matter, the UNGA. We've seen that time and again. They miss no opportunity to highlight the issue of Kashmir. And in this case, using this after the controversy already broke out on whether if the Indian team will indeed travel to Pakistan or not, to then use the Champions Trophy, since they're the hosts, to take it around what they consider their territory is disputed, is a part, an integral part of India, and therefore India, and critically as being a very important part of the ICC, has objected to it, saying that there is no way that the Champions Trophy can be taken to Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. This is a position that India has taken in the past as well. Every time they've had events or taken envoys to POK, the consideration for India is that Pakistan does not claim or lay claim to that area. They have still been talking about the rights of the people over there, but on the other hand, have taken Gilgit-Baltistan, which is part of POK, as their own. So they're changing the demography of the area. They're changing the landscape of the area. They have changed the map and the topography of the boundary of the area. And this certainly would be a violation. So India objects to it. India is objecting to it. And the fact that India plays a very important role and has great influence at the ICC is the reason why a decision indeed has been taken that POK is not where the Champions Trophy should be taken. Do not politicize it. Do not internationalize the issue of Kashmir, something that has to be dealt with between the two countries, where India's position is clear that POK is indeed an integral part of India.
All right, I'm going to leave it at that. Geeta Mohan getting in those details. Rahul Rawat also putting that story into perspective.